Teenage Matthew, this is 46-year-old Coach Matt, and this is 2016. I got some things I want to say. So I know that you you love wrestling, and you've got some great coaches in your life, and your family's very supportive of you, and you're gonna enjoy this process so much. You're gonna have so many fond memories, and you're gonna meet so many wonderful people that are gonna be part of your life forever. So you know, you're gonna rock the Kurt Cobain hairdo for a while, you know, and Nirvana's coming out, and you're gonna be really into that. So just embrace it, because you know, a few years later, you're not gonna have that opportunity anymore. So just embrace that. Young Matt, I know you don't always eat the healthiest, and sometimes you're drinking sodas. And you'll learn down the road that, you know, those aren't the best decisions to make. You can perform better by eating healthier. So Matt, I know that girl you've been stalking and, you know, following around to parties, and you're gonna marry her. So, you know, continue to be kind to her, continue to be loving, and don't make her upset, you know, just continue to love her, because she's gonna give you two wonderful children. I know you think this isn't gonna be easy, and you're right, it's not. It's gonna be way harder than you think it is. I mean, you're gonna have to work two jobs, and then you're gonna have to double practice at 4 p.m. You're gonna have to make a lot of sacrifice. You're gonna have to leave your kids and your wife while you go to Europe to compete. And it's gonna be really difficult. It's gonna be a lot of stress and a lot of work, but at the end of the day, it's worth it, because you're gonna have a wonderful life. Young Matt, you're gonna go to the Olympic Games in 4 years after 96. You're gonna go to the Sydney Games in 2000. And you're gonna come out with the silver medal. Don't be disappointed, because it's a great accomplishment. I know that you were going for the gold, but silver is a pretty good accomplishment. And the following year, you got another one at the World Championships. Your son James, he's gonna drop your medal down a flight of stairs. And but you know that your kids, your wife were there, and they supported you, they loved you, and it didn't matter if you got a gold or a silver. They just want you around more. Just take time and spend it with them, because they're wonderful people and they love you. So Matt, my last few words of advice is, when you're 46 years old and you're the coach of the national team, they're gonna still be your friends, and they're still gonna wanna help you and support you and support this next generation of athletes and get them to that next level.